I think I'm going to continue. I'm having a lot of fun, and I hope you are too. But here we have one of those windows. So that's what I'm working on. Let's continue to build things up. But I think I'm going to change course here. And, work on these. Now we'll want... Yeah, we want that. I have to use the right matching... Oh, that was too much. The right matching stair. And stare it down. This is the irregular house that we're working on. Put some glass in here after this. Okay, there we go. We are back to the glass. I like that shape of window, the 2x4, with the archway over the top. I think I'm going to put in more of these. There's room for another large house over in the distance. Maybe some more colors of houses. Just keep playing. Oops. Yeah, I wanted it in a regular house because I just felt, there's my fish pond, got tropical fish in there, because I just felt that having the same square rooms in the same square house was just too much. You get yourself into a routine and it's lovely, but can get to be too routine. darn. There we are. Okay, that's all the glass. How about this? What are we doing? Yeah, we're just doing it, you know, like this, aren't we? Another way I could go about this, instead of putting this in there, like we have over here, I could put one of these in there. That would curl out the edge here, and you know, round it all off. But I don't think I will. I like what I have. But that is another way of doing it, and nothing wrong with that. There we go. Okay, that does it for there. Now let's build up this a little bit. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's the height we want, 4. Uh-huh. Possible I could put another stair in there. Oh well, that's all right. I'm not quite sure how I'm going to do the roof. I think the roof might be open here. Just going up and up and up. Oh, wait. We need a door here. All right. That one has a door. No, that's okay. That's not too high. Okay, so from there we can continue to build up on this, and we are in need of some night vision. Alrighty. Wrap the roof around what we have here. Like so. There we go. And we're going to come back later on and finish off the inside. So we could do things like, well, of course we have to finish off all these, but we could do things like this. Oops. Button. Gotta get them just right. Here we have to do a bit of wrap around.